Whom do these statues represent?
These statues are all that remain of the Wardens of Dawn. Their tenets still guide the Order of the Lion. The statues kneel to King Estienne, who ruled Solaire during the fall of the Wardens.
So these statues were the Wardens of Dawn. They fought evil centuries before I was born. In their own way, the Wardens were also monster hunters.
Whoever they were in life, they're just statues now. The Warden's fate won't be ours. We'll be victorious.
We're not getting through this without facing the big guy. He must have the key. Surprise! Maybe next time I'll break a sweat. Surprise! Done and done. surprise! You should watch your back around me. Now you know I was always the best. Getting better all the time. Feeling well? I've got just the thing. Perfection. They should try again, but next time, with feeling.
Daedalus sure makes it hard to reach the castle with all the...
Now there's a drink I never regret.
feeling well? I've got just the thing. Surprise! Feeling well? I've got just the thing. Naturally.
You think you're robbing?
Perfection. Maybe next time I'll break a sweat. Let me see those eyes. I'm on fire. I'm on fire! Getting better all the time. Now there's a drink I never regret. You back. Next! Whoops. I'll run you through! Time for a skewer! Done and done.
That doesn't feel right.
There's a drink I never regret. Feeling well? I've got just the thing. In your face! Ha! I'll run you through! Now there's a drink I never regret. Thank you.
I'm frail as an autumn leaf. I'll run you through.
No more games. You'll never get into the crypts without the key. Of course, no one can claim it without defeating me. Which means no one can claim it. Period. I warned you. You only think you've hurt me.
Done and done.
Go then. Take the key. You may have beaten me, but you'll never defeat Daedalus.
Here we are again. In the thicket, the way back is sometimes forward. Now we can use the key to activate the pedestal. Once that gate's open, we can get out of here. Oh boy!
Great job, Mythforce. Now brace yourselves. That was just the beginning.
So you've survived Beastor. I applaud your effort, Mythforce. I suspect Beastor let you win to vex me. But you won't be so lucky next time. Hexstar won't make the same mistake. You tempt my wrath, Ricochet. You know better than most the cost of my displeasure. And we both know you cannot afford it.